difference we're seeing from Jimmy Uso and Solo Sikoa. The way they operate. Tag man.
Jimmy's brother Jay had a hell of a main event on Monday Night Raw for the World Championship this past Monday. Double team now.
Crushing Knights back into the turnbuckles.
Go easy!
I've seen the Usos since they've come in. Look, I believe both of these two guys could be world champions, along with Solo Sikoa.
Yeah, Sikoa is definitely a future world champion, no doubt about that.
Knight.
Nobody home.
Out of harm's way, can he make the tag to Randy Orton? Knight so close, dragged back by Solo. But LA Knight will continue to fight.
Oh!
Randy Orton!
That is a thing of beauty.
He's back.
It is art. Absolutely art. Most beautiful power slam in WWE.
Uh-oh. Watch out.
Come on. Oh!
Oh! Jimmy Uso face first.
I didn't really want to get interactive.
Uso!
Good grief! Crushing our announce table.
Randy Orton wreaking havoc like he's done his entire career.
He wants Uso back inside. Orton, look at the enjoyment.
Randy Orton setting up Uso. Vengeance, Randy Orton.
Somebody hears voices.
Here we go. The Viper is coiled.
Here we go.
Randy's pro. Oh, no, Solo Sikoa. Back in. And hammering away at Orton. Oh, no.
Looking for the Samoan spike.
LA Knight. There to help out.
DDT.
Oh. Knight catches Jimmy Uso.
Knight, Knight went for the blood first trauma. Randy Orton intercepted and went into the RKO.
Here are your winners, the team of LA Knight and Randy Orton.